morning. It's been a while since I did a video, so I thought I would stop in and just give a little update. I am heading to the nutritionist this morning. It's been 8 weeks, and I'm a little excited about this appointment just because they have the Tanita scale, which shows how much your muscle weighs, how much your fat weighs, how much your bones weigh. Because on just my regular household scale, I've hit a plateau. And I've been there for almost 4 weeks now, so to see what the Tanita scale shows will be interesting. I have some ideas of things that, you know, could probably help me to jumpstart my weight loss. I have done, or to break my plateau. I've added more exercise in, and I'm trying to eat fewer slider foods. And slider foods are foods like nuts and soups and yogurts and things like that. So it's really better to eat a protein that your body actually has to work to break down, because it will stay with you longer. One thing I still struggle with is waiting the 30 minutes after I eat to drink something. So when I have those slider foods, I don't have to wait because they're liquids too, for the most part. So that's where I'm at. I'm heading out to see Leslie, and I will check in later. I hope everyone has a great day. Hi guys, I'm just leaving the support group. I didn't get to check back in yesterday, but my nutrition appointment went really well. I have actually lost 11 pounds of fat, and I've gained a pound of muscle, which is exciting to gain a whole pound of muscle, because that's actually what keeps your metabolism going and helps you burn more fat. So got some tips for my diet. I'm gonna try to weigh my food a little bit more, and just kind of portion my stuff out a little better, to see if that'll help me break my plateau. I've been on a plateau for about 4 weeks, but I've upped my exercise, and I've tried to stop eating those slider foods, which is kind of hard for me because I love nuts, but I can still have nuts, but only in small quantities. So I'm going to buy the 100 calorie packs and kind of just stick to that. But had a really good support group tonight. It's always great to go and be with people who know exactly what you're going through. You know, your friends and your family are wonderful, amazing support. But when you are actually in a room full of people who can relate to exactly what you're going through, that's invaluable. So if you've had surgery or if you haven't had surgery, you're welcome to support group. If you don't live in the area, you can probably find a support group in your area to attend. It's just great because you can get a lot of questions answered. There's a lot of helpful tips and just wonderful support. And speaking of upping my workouts or changing my workouts around, I have found something that I absolutely love. It is called Pound. And if you have never done Pound, you have to try it. It is phenomenal. It is a full body workout, and not only that, but it is very cathartic because you have this moment during Pound where you just release everything. You just let everything go. All the crap and all the shit that you're dealing with, you just let it go. And it's phenomenal. And my friend Sarah Beth teaches here locally at Nan's School of Dance, and would love for you guys to come join the class. If you're here local, you can go to pound.com and kind of see a video of what it's about. And I can share that link on my page too. But we just have a great time. It's so much fun. It's a wonderful workout. And I have people from work that are coming with me now, and we're just like addicted to it because it's just fun. But check it out. And that's really all I have for right now. Yeah, that's about it. But I want to thank you all so much for your continued support and following me and always encouraging me and being my cheerleader. I appreciate it more than you will ever know. And I will see you soon. We're on our way to Wonderland.